black.
They're tiny, but they have huge bumps.
They have six legs.
And they have little things sticking out of their heads.
They're called antenna.
They can carry up to 10 times their body weight or even more. That's like me carrying a dolphin.
You can't carry a dolphin.
In this episode, we're talking about ants.
Creatures teach us.
My mom doesn't like ants.
Ants can be annoying. They get into everything, especially if it's sweet.
Sweets!
Chocolates!
Cakes!
Ants can be found everywhere in the world, except Antarctica.
There are over 10,000 species of ants around the world.
Fire ants.
Electric ants.
Bullet ants.
In Singapore, there are four common types of ants.
Ghost ants.
Feral ants.
Carpenter ants.
Crazy ants.
Ants love living together in families called colonies.
I love my family. I love mommy, daddy, and little brother.
There's mommy, grandma, and my uncle in my family.
That's just like ant colonies. They're all different.
An ant colony can be as small as just a few ants or as large as millions of ants.
Ant colonies live in nests.
Like birds?
Not quite.
You can find ant nests underground, in rotten wood, in plants and trees, or within mounds of dirt built at ground level.
You can also find them in your home, in the walls, in door frames, or anywhere with rotten wood.
There are three types of adults in an ant colony: male ants, female ants, and the queen ant.
Every adult ant has a very specific job they have to do, and they do it very well.
My mommy and daddy have jobs they have to do too, and they always tell me I have jobs too.
What, like go to an office every day?
No, just jobs around the house. They say everyone in the family have important jobs they have to do, and they're all different. They say my job is to put away my toys, vacuum the floor, and fold the washing.
An ant colony is like a family. It's very important that all the ants in the colony do their jobs because it's only when they all do their best that the colony could survive.
The male ant's job is to make sure there are always baby ants in the colony.
The queen ant's job is to lay eggs and make sure the colony continues to thrive.
She's the largest ant in the colony and can live up to 30 years old.
That's pretty old for an ant.
Some colonies have one queen ant, while others can have several.
The last type of adult ants have different names. They're the female ants, but they're also called worker ants or soldier ants.
The worker ant's job is to find food for the colony, protect it, care for the eggs laid by the queen ant, and even to build and repair their nest.
Every ant in the colony plays their part, and their jobs change depending on how old they are.
When I was younger, my mom would tell me to just bring the dishes to the kitchen after dinner. Now she says I'm old enough to wash them too.
That's like ants. Younger worker ants stay in the nest to protect the queen and the young.
Older worker ants often travel out of the nest looking for food.
Sweets!
Chocolates!
Cakes!
As the Bible says, if one part suffers, every part suffers with it. If one part is honored, every part rejoices with it. 1 Corinthians 12 verse 26.
Ants are humans, we all have important jobs.
And we should all play our part and do our best.
What jobs do you have in your family?